Dear viewers, if you love bracelets as much as I do, support my channel by subscribing. I will be very grateful. I hope my dream of getting 1,000 subscribers will come true soon.
What I'm really interested in is love. You might say I'm addicted to love.
Taylor Swift.
Reputation. Lover. Folklore. Evermore.
She's about to.
This is my small aesthetic account. My goal is for at least one person to get this video on their For You page. If you're that person, it would mean the world if you copy linked to boost my videos. And if you want, you can follow for more vibey routines.
あなたではもう埋められないの。もうあなたは悪くない。私が物足りないと感じるようになってしまっただけ。今までありがとう。
Mother Russia in my cup, and my glass is fogging up. Oh yeah, hey dog, hey, what's up?
Oh yeah, hey dog, hey, what's up?
When the sweaty walls are banging, I don't fuck with family planning. Make it rain, girl, make it rain. 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 Make it rain, girl, make it rain.
Babe, I know somebody this sweet person to order from a popular brand, but then again, the experience my small business will give you, it go to Jigo. You'll be getting good customer service, the value of your money. I mean, why Nigeria? Is it easy to make money? No. Free gives good day, and there's a relatable face behind the brand. If anything, soap. I day here now. Does it get any better than that? I don't think so. Please like and comment on this video to support a fellow Nigerian today. Before you know it, me save don't blow. I don't become popular brand though. Thank you.
Sunflower bracelet tutorial. Step 1. Grab a clipboard and some tape. Cut to pieces of string. Tape short string onto clipboard. Pass long string behind short string. Do square knot stitches by putting left side of long string on top of center string. Then putting right side below center line and through the loop made by left side. K Continue making square knot stitches and alternating which side goes above the center string. When you have done enough stitches, add a brown bead to the center line and three yellow beads through both the left and right side.
Make a stitch and pull.
Put six stitches between each flower and keep going.